well as its huge touchscreen and built-in stylus, the Galaxy Note 2 can also be controlled using your voice. Here's how. To open S Voice, just double tap the home button and S Voice pops up. For a list of all the commands, just click the question mark icon on the right. So, if you want to set up an alarm, just say, set alarm for 7 a.m. Or a new event. New event, lunch in Cambridge with Jessica, November 21st at 11 a.m. And of course you'll want to get there, so navigate to Cambridge. Should probably let Jessica know what plans I've made. Text Jessica, booked us an early lunch on November 21st. It's a date. If you need any more help, pop into any Carphone Warehouse store or visit geeksquad.co.uk.